Welcome to Lootbot, your airdrop automated assistant. Interact with every chain and protocol all at once, with just a few clicks on Telegram. In this short video, we'll guide you through setting up your looting journey. Let's get started. To get started, open your Telegram application and search for the bot. Be cautious of potential scammers. The official Lootbot on Telegram can be found at lootbot_lootbot. Once you've located the bot, click on Start to initiate your journey. To access the bot, you'll need an invitation code. You can find the invitation code in the Lootbot Telegram community or from Lootbot KOLs on Twitter. This code will grant you a discount of up to 10 to 20% on the Lootbot Premium Plan subscription. We'll cover the referral program in depth in our upcoming videos. For additional information, please refer to our documentation at docs.lootbot.xyz. Once you have your code, click on the Verify Invitation Code button and enter your code. That's it, you're in. Please read through our terms and services carefully and click on Accept to proceed. Now it's time to choose the blockchain you want to interact with and initiate your looting journey. You can always find this option using the command /start whenever you wish to switch your looting network. Click on any network to continue. In each network looting menu, you will find three sections: wallets, referral, and looting. Let's start by clicking the wallets button. Here, you have two options. You can either create a new wallet with the bot or import your own existing wallet. With the Create Wallet button, Lootbot will automatically generate a set of new wallets for you. Please enter the number of wallets you wish to create. Keep in mind that Lootbot can only manage up to 10 looting wallets per user, including both imported wallets and new created ones. You also have the option to buy more wallet slots for your account. However, this feature is currently under development and will be available soon on the Lootbot roadmap. Stay tuned for further updates. For the import wallet feature, simply provide the bot with your private key and you're all set. If you're curious about how Lootbot secures your private key, please read the Lootbot thread attached in the video description below. Please note, the looting wallets you've created or imported will be used to interact with all Lootbot-supported networks. This approach helps your wallets maintain activity across various networks, enhancing its human-like behavior and anti-sybil capabilities. When you are finished creating or importing wallets, click on the back button and you will see your subscription status, address, and balance of all your looting wallets on both Ethereum networks and your chosen looting networks. Lootbot securely stores your private key in a separate section. When needed, simply click the private key button to access it. Please be aware that all new wallets created by the bot are under the freemium subscription by default and won't have access to their private key. We'll delve into this further in the Lootbot subscription explained video later on. Lootbot also offers a remove wallet feature for users who no longer wish to use a particular wallet for looting. To use it, simply click on the button, choose the wallet you want to remove, and hit the confirm remove button. Please take careful note that data of removed wallets cannot be recovered, and these wallets cannot be imported again on Lootbot. Therefore, think about it carefully before using this feature. And that concludes today's video on setting up your looting wallets. In our next video, we will explain how to start looting in your chosen network. Stay tuned and see you later.